The next product is the Real Barrier Essence Mist. This you can use before or after you apply makeup. Basically, throughout the day, if your skin feels a little dry, you can just pull this guy out and spritz it all over, and it will feel immediately hydrated again. I use this as a toner in my morning skincare routine. So, of course, after I cleanse, I just spritz it all over my face. It feels really nice, so I think I do it a little bit more than I should, but before you use it, you have to shake it really well. Yeah, it feels so nice. I do want to mention though that this product does have a bit of an herby scent, which I don't personally mind, but I don't know, maybe some of you might mind it. But I do really love this product because it is double layered. The top layer nourishes and soothes your dry and sensitive skin, and the bottom layer provides long-lasting hydration. In fact, it's clinically proven to moisturize your skin for 24 hours, which is amazing. And let me just do a little bit more.